To find determinant of 2 into 2 matrix is easy. Just follow my guidelines. Suppose A is 2 into 2 matrix. 3, 2, 5, 4. It has 2 rows, 2 columns, first column, second column. So this is a 2 into 2 matrix. For calculating its determinant, you have to write A into 2 bars and matrix also into 2 bars instead of bracket. 3, 5, 2, 4. Now you cross multiply 2 elements. 3 multiply with 4. 3 multiply with 4. And 2 multiply with 5. This is cross multiplication. 2 multiply with 5. And answer will be 3 into 4 is 12. Minus 5 into 2, 10. 12 minus 10 is 2. So determinant of 2 into 2 matrix is 2. That is our answer. Thank you very much.